I want to dodge. I Kaminari counter. Hit it. Good job. Give me some heals. Give me my stacks. Dodge. Counter. What? Bruh, really? I think I'm gonna die. I should not have pushed. Okay. Dodge. Counter. Please hit. Okay, hit the counter. Hit the counter. Doesn't matter. I still lock them back. Give me some heals. That's what matters. And then we use Kaminari. Please kill one. Alright. Kaminari and Gigantu.
Welcome back to the channel. I am back with another fire video, and at last, after months and months of waiting, Gear 5th Luffy himself is in the game, and of course he is super busted. To no one's surprise, he is really OP, and today I'm running him with this Wano Trio medal set. So we are running him with this new event medal that we just got, the three captain medals with the Luffy. This Luffy medal gives you 3% damage reduction when you are in a treasure area, so it works in any treasure area you are in, it doesn't matter, which works really well for Gear 5th Luffy, because of course he can be all three, defender, attacker and runners, so you get your damage reduction anywhere you are. For the second medal, we are running the Gear 5th Luffy's own medal. This medal gives you 3% heals on every knockback you do, and of course he has the infinite counter, which helps him a lot on getting heals. And with this medal, you are just of course getting more heals from everything you do, because also all his skills knock back. For the third medal, we are running Luffy Taro just for the damage increase, and that's pretty much all there is to it. Without wasting any more time, let's straight up hop right into it.
Let's begin with the first match of this video. We got Kid and Gear 5th in an enemy team, and there's a Yix Luffy and Zoro. Zoro is the only one that kind of causes me problems. Kid and Law is just not it against Gear 5th, I think. Except this skill, yeah, Punk Vortex, he can't do much. Okay, I'm just gonna counter him. Alright, perfect, someone hit it. Counter again. Someone hit it, of course. They just always hit the counter. Counter again. This is a safety thing, you just keep using the counter, even if there's nobody. Okay, he uses his... Okay, dude, chill. Alright, 1, 2, 3. I'm just gonna knock you back with my Kaminari. See, get me some defense stacks. Okay, that was a... How did I dodge that? I have no clue. Okay. I got nullified knockback now, cause the flag is 80%, so you kid, you ain't getting this flag anymore. Alright, 1, 2, 1, 2. Easy, let's stay back. I'm not doing damage, cause of course he has the defense stacks. Dodge. Go, go, no, Kaminari. Okay, get hit by the Shanks skill. Doesn't matter. Oh wow, nice kill Zoro. Stop his counter. What? Didn't stop him. Oh, nice one Luffy, nice one. Nice one Luffy, that was a really good kill. Let me cap, dude. Alright, thank you. Give me some skill cooldown, you know? Alright, go, 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 no, Kaminari. Oh shit, he used Bajrangan. Cool. Let me get this meat. Alright, counter. Hit it. Nice, nice dumbass. Oh, he countered my counter. Let me just get over here. Let me go back. Nice kill, Luffy. This Luffy is so good. Really nice skills by him. Alright, go, Mugamino, Kaminari. Alright, Bajirangan. That killed the Shanks. I did not. I think he just healed from the damage. Cool, I guess. Doesn't matter. Giganto. I'm not able to kill the Shanks at all for some reason. Get their spawn. Come on, King. You got this. Oh, that was a bird Bajrangan, I think. Cool. What are you doing, dude? Oh, you can hit. Oh, I didn't know. I did not know you can. I mean, of course, he does more than 3 hits. There's a Shanks now. I'm gonna dodge. Alright, come on, come here. Okay, never mind. We use our Kaminari. Go to this Kid and Law, Giganto. Knock him back. Alright, 1, 2, 3. What happened? Where did he go? What hit? What is happening, bro? Come on, field counter, come on! Let's go, the Shanks saved the game. He hit the counter. That's why I knocked him back. Let's go, dubs. Now let's begin with the second match of the video. I think I'm gonna go to the enemy B. Let's be a little more aggressive this matchup. Because I think it's just more interesting, you know, to watch. I know y'all don't want to watch me fill up flags for like 30 seconds. Okay, Gomu Gomu no Kaminari, he dodged it. Damn! Okay, Bajirangan, hit him with that. I'm just gonna cap now. Zoro is gonna try to stop me, but he cannot. Of course, I'd Giganto. What? Bro, where's my skill? Stupid game. Alright, 1, 2. Dodge, I'd Kaminari. Counter. Hit it. Good job. Give me some heals. Give me my stacks. Dodge. Counter. What? Bruh, really? I think I'm gonna die. I should not have pushed. Okay. Dodge. Counter. Please hit. Okay, hit the counter. Hit the counter. Doesn't matter. I still lock them back. Give me some heals. That's what matters. And then we use Kaminari. Please kill one. Alright. Kaminari. And Giganto. Let's go. Got all the stacks now, I think. Should tank him now. Counter. Perfect. Alright, counter again. Good job. Counter again. I can't even see who's hitting me, but I'm just countering. Just to be safe, you know. Alright, come here. You're dead. Giganto! Alright, you're dead. Easy. Let me go to mid. It's already 150. Okay. Just gonna use this. Kaminari. Oh, she used the... I'm an attacker now. Oh, that's cool. I didn't realize that. So even if I hit her from here, I still go dagger form because she's in her own flag. Let me go away. Let me just go away. King is gonna back cap. Somebody gotta watch out for that. I'm gonna watch for our mid. Right, 1, 2, and we use Giganto. Hey, you can do that if you didn't know. Use first and best second basic on King and then just use your giant skill. Stop right there, Kaminari, for you. My connection is killing me. Dodge, I'd 1, 2. And we use the counter. Nobody's gonna hit it. Oh shit, that did so much damage. Cause he had team boost. Dodge. We use Giganto. Knock them both back. Okay, dude. Big Mom, your turn. Do half my lightning. Okay, you're dead anyway. I'd 1, 2. Where is he? Is that... Oh, that's my Kaido. That's the enemy Kaido. I got confused for a sec. There's so much happening in this match. Alright, Gigan. Oh, he just flies away. I hate Kaido. Kaido, you gotta stop. You gotta chill. Oh my god. He just keeps capping all the flags. Dodge. Alright, Kaminari. Get this spawn. Get the spawn. We win. Doesn't matter. Good match. Let's begin with the third match of the video. Y'all have no idea how long I've been recording. Dude, it's been so long. I just keep getting glitches on my recording and I have to re-record the whole thing. Either way, let's go to mid. Good job, Kaido. Gumu Gumu no Kaminari. It's really, really, really disadvantageous to stay on mid flag on this map. Because I cannot use my Bajirangan. So I am going to fill this up super quick and then just dip from here. Kind of can if I go here, I guess. I dodge. Not okay. Counter. Good job. Okay, dude. Chill, Luffy. Chill. You are not gonna kill me, that's for sure. Alright, Gomu Gomu no Kaminari. Give me some stacks, give me some heals. Alright, come here. Counter. Now you're gonna get hit by the counter. Good job. Yo, chill. Counter. Alright, perfect. The counter is just so stupid. Also, I got another Fast Tiger here, so... Dodge. Okay, counter again. Do whatever you wanna, it doesn't matter. We just keep countering him. I'm just gonna spam this counter, doesn't matter what you are doing. Like I said, your fifth Luffy is brain dead. And we use Kaminari and you are dead. That is our spawn. Oh, that's enemy spawn. So we just take it. Okay, dude, chill. You cannot candy me, you know? Do you know that? Do you know? Gomu Gomu no Bajirangan. Let's go. Dodge. Come on, what is wrong with this game? Giganto, come on, stop. Alright, let's go. Perfect. That Luffy saved the match for me. He shot the Big Mom. Let's go. We win 5-0. Easy peasy. And this is the fourth match of the video. I'm just gonna get our spawn, of course. There's two gear fifth and the enemy team. I'm gonna use this skill. I think I knocked back something, right? I shot the Boa. Okay. Oh, I did. Oh, I get a perfect dodge. Cool. Skill 2. Hit him all. Hit him all away, and then we get our mid. Cool. The game is so laggy for no reason. What is happening to the app? Oh my god. Dude, that should have been a perfect dodge. Good shit. I'm stupid. I am stupid. I ruined his guideline. I'm so sorry, Luffy. So sorry. I double killed with the... Okay. I gotta fight this Luffy now. I had 1, 2. Kaminari. Knock you back or did not. Okay, let's just use Bajirangan. Why not? They also got team boost now, so that's gonna hurt. Dodge. What? Oh, you're at 1 HP. You're dead. Good job. I kind of want to push them. He's gonna use... Oh, no, never mind. Don't hit the counter, and we use Giant, and you're dead. Giganto, you are dead. Nice, Kuvin Shanks. I'm gonna go and get their spawn. I think makes the most sense here. This kid cannot stop me because I'm gonna dodge a skill, of course. And then we cap. Use Punk Wise, whatever, doesn't matter. Soon as we cap, I'm gonna use this skill, of course, to save myself. Then we use Giganto. Get you knocked back. Easy peasy. Something knocked me back, and that was, I don't know what. And one, okay, that does no damage. Okay, dude, okay. 1, 2, 3, he capped his flag, doesn't matter. 1, 2, he'll take it back easily. Oh, he just leaves. Or you could be like this guy who just leaves. Wow, this Shanks going crazy right now. W Shanks player. Never mind. Oh my god, Shanks does damage. Shanks can do damage, of course. And we dodge. Never mind. Okay. Go, no, Kaminari. Okay, Giganto. Nice, stop her. 1, 2, 3. Oh shit, the Bajirangan got me. This is gonna be tough. How do I stop her? I can't. Okay, someone got another flag either way. How do I do this now? Gotta take it back. Alright, we go attack right now. Alright, Gomu no Kaminari. Kill you. The big mom should die with this. And then we cap. Come on, cap. 3, 2, 1. We win. Let's go. That was so close. That was too close, honestly. Let's begin with the last match of the video. This is the 5th and the final game. Of course. Let's go. Gomu no Kaminari. Did I knock something? Oh my god. Chill out. Gonna dodge into this and we use Bajirangan. Hit them both. Did I hit them both? No, I didn't hit both of them. I only hit the bounce man. Didn't hit the gear 5. Cool. I'm gonna get their spawn real quick. Cause this Zephyr just left and then he just doesn't care. Cool, we got their spawn flag. This map is so small. It's so easy to get enemy spawn. Big Mom's here to fight me now. Let's see. Oh, I dodged too early. I'm gonna use this now to save myself. 1, 2, 3. What? Okay, that's Zephyr. Oh, they're double teaming me. That's not fair, dude. 1, 2. 1, 2. That does remove my skill one because I'm double fruit user. Annoying. Okay. Giganto. Do some damage. Decent damage, I guess. She took a mid and okay. 1, 2, 3. Stop trying. She's gonna use Mazer and I'm just gonna perfect dodge. Easy. Stop the Zephyr now. Dude, my skill one. He just keeps removing it. Okay, Gomu no Kaminari and we use Giganto. You're dead. Oh my god, Luffy, chill. Let me stay in the flag. Let me just get in the flag real quick. Alright, now we just okay, it doesn't even matter. Dodge. Alright, now we use the counter. Infinite counters. And then we use Gomu no Kaminari. Should be a 5, never mind. Spoken too soon. Apparently kid wants to guard the flag too much, so I'm just gonna leave it to kid. And I think I'm gonna go to our B, because someone is trying to. It is Kaido. Okay, 1, 2. He's just gonna dip. Hate Kaido players. I hate them with a passion. I just gotta get all the flags, I guess. Gotta get B now. Cause there's no runners in my team except me. There is a kid on the law, never mind. What is he doing? Where is he? I think he just spawned. Never mind. I think someone is dead on enemy spawn. Or he just left. Average. Okay, dude. Come on, stop. Alright, let's go. We should win 5-0. Counter. Doesn't matter. We win 5-0. Easy and peasy. I think that's gonna be it for this video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.